Good morning, and welcome to yet another day of space adventure. You are only 5 light years away from your destination, home. The fuel tank is full, and the ship is flying at full speed. Today's to-do list contains waking up and adjusting.
What is this? Flying boat? All boats need to pay toll in Mafia Town, even in space. Mafia, come in to collect. Oh, rude!
Don't think I didn't see you stalking me! Us kids should stick together, not stalk one another. I mean, Mafia Town can be a really dangerous place. So what do you say? Wanna join my little rebellion? Oh, by the way, did you have anything to do with the junk falling from the sky? Yeah? Yikes! Looks like you've got a lot of cleaning up to do, huh? Tell you what, come up here and I can show you where some of your junk landed. Junk pieces fell and smashed right into the market's fountain. Messed it up real good. When going over there, just avoid making eye contact with the mafia and you'll be fine. Good luck, fellow rebel. See ya!
Child, shoo! Mafia can't have child witness when Mafia teaching lesson. He's awkward for Mafia. Mafia not sure what to do. Boss, what do we do with Eyewitness? Teach her lesson, boys! Papa Mafia! Why, you little... I'm gonna take you down! No child will be in the way of Mafia. Enough! Mafia won't bow to little girl. Prepare to feel Mafia's wrath. Stand still! See if girl can handle this barrel. Do not think about avoiding barrels. Little punk! This lead nowhere! Mafia need to take care of this Mafia style! Prepare to feel what Mafia do to old ladies!
A bunch of losers. Hey, you're all right, new kid. Do you have a name? No? You shy? That's cool. You're a less talk, more fighting kind of girl, I take it. That thing you grabbed there, are you collecting them? Because I know where there's more of them. They've been raining from the sky ever since you arrived. I've seen the goons bring them to their headquarters way up there. We should go up there and get your junk! It'll be fun! I'll take any opportunity that involves messing up the Mafia! You with me, buddy? Good plan, or it'll be a flop. First, we we strangle them, choke them, and watch them beg for mercy. That'll show them. No, wait. Strangling is too kind. We smash them together into mush and put their remains in a jar. Then we sell the jar for pocket money. That'll be the ultimate salt in the wound. But first we have to make it through their Mafia HQ. Once we find and dethrone the Mafia boss, the rest will follow. Then our Mushin jar party will be no problem. We've got to get you geared up. Your hat is basic. And we don't do basic in this gang. Yarn can be found around Mafia Town and used to stitch new hats if you're crafty. I've collected one for you. You need more yarn for some hats than others. I guess being creative isn't free. So keep an eye out for yarn. Now you're a killing machine. Let's go get them.
Little girl see thing over there? Mafia wonder if there is way to get, but Mafia no time to search for entrance.
Mafia knew all along! Mafia is being invaded by aliens!
Thank you.
Mafia alone, you monster! Here, if Mafia give you this, will you go away?
Your time. Help me out here. Get these brutes off my case and we can go inside. Good job, kid.
Cooking. But fear not, Cookin' Cad is here. I'll prepare the actual dinner up here and swap the food before anybody eats the Mafia's cooking. I'm fairly certain someone would die if they ate the Mafia prepared food.
From a faraway land, I've seen every corner of the earth, and now I sell tiny pieces of my discoveries. You may call me the Badge Seller, for I sell and trade badges. I can provide you with strong abilities and upgrades to your hat. If you have money, of course.
Woo!
kid. Open this thing up and I'll keep guard here.
Since you landed in Mafia Town, it's been raining with these magical hourglasses. You must be very lost, kid with the hat. You're in the heart of our town, standing before the most powerful man you will ever witness. Everything you've ever owned belongs to me now, including this hourglass piece. If you want it, we'll have to settle it in true Mafia style. Lights! Action! It is showtime!
Anyway, are they some sort of rare collector's item for nerds? Are they some sort of rare Wait, huh? Whoa, what? What? Did you know about this? This is crazy! Do you even realize what could be done with these? We can make it so that you never got punched in the face by the Mafia that one time. We could beat up the Mafia, travel back in time, and then beat them up again! No, wait. We can make it so the Mafia never arrived on the island! Wait! Even better! We could be crime-fighting time travelers! Wait, what? This doesn't make any sense. You have all this power, and you're not gonna use it to fight evil? If you're not gonna use them to fight evil, then I will. I'm not gonna let this island remain as Mafia Town. I'll collect all the timepieces for myself! You have my word on it!